So I just want to talk to you guys about something that's been on my mind. The trailer was just so off-putting because it... Bro? The book is nothing like... So I just want to talk about Disney's live action remakes just for a little bit and tell you how much I'm not a fan of them. The thing is that I was actually pretty much a big fan of the Beauty and the Beast film, but that doesn't mean that I was excited for it. In fact, Beauty and the Beast, Disney's Beauty and the Beast is one of my favorite Disney classic films. And I wasn't stoked on the idea, but I did want to go and see it in theaters, and I did, and I loved it, and it was so great. Is it because Disney's that good? But here we are with Lion King, and so many others. Aladdin? Really? Do we really need these? So why would they be doing this? Is it just like that nostalgia power? Is it maybe possibly a way for Disney to get a new generation into these classic films? Why don't they just spend time doing new and original stuff? Better yet, why don't they find other movies that they could remake that are lesser known? Now, like, what are you talking about, Ryan? Which ones would you want them to be remaking? Well, I'm actually pretty, like, open to the Dumbo movie. I think Dumbo is a movie that is so underappreciated. It was super appreciated in its time, but now in this modern day, like I feel like there's some people and the younger generation that didn't even know what that story was, which is crazy to me. Not that it's my favorite in the entire world. I'm just excited that that's going to be hitting the screen again. But Aladdin? Bro? Seriously? And don't even get me started on The Lion King. I feel like that is a cinematic gem in itself. I mean, that, The Little Mermaid, Aladdin, and even Beauty and the Beast. But Beauty and the Beast was done really, really well. So maybe they could do this. I just don't know if I would have done it the same way. I probably would have started small and worked my way up from there. You're probably thinking, well, Ryan, they have done that with Maleficent and with Cinderella. They've didn't take too big of risks because Maleficent wasn't necessarily Sleeping Beauty, and Sleeping Beauty sadly isn't the most popular princess movie in the world, even though it was groundbreaking in its time and it's one of the most beautiful films I've ever seen in that era. What I'm getting at is that I don't know if I would start, because I would say that this is a whole wave of stuff that we're gonna be seeing from Disney. I just don't know if I would have started with the big hitters there. I mean, if you want to start something super risky, you don't want to start with the cream of your crop. You want to start with something that may take a little time and may not only take a little time, but maybe win over the hearts of fans and new people alike. That's why when it comes to remaking movies, I feel like they should do the lesser known ones. Which ones am I talking about? Well, I mean, definitely Dumbo, and I'm glad to see that. But, like, let's think of other ones. Pinocchio would be awesome. And they could do all of that in Florence, Italy, and it would be so beautiful and amazing. And I feel like there could be so much more that we could do in this modern day with Pinocchio. Not saying that the movie should be modern. I'm just saying, now that we have the animation for it, we should do it now and win over the hearts of Disney fans to want an actual live-action Aladdin film. It's weird to me. Here's another one that would be really cool, and I feel like its animated counterpart was not necessarily as big as a hit as it wanted to be, and that's Hunchback of Notre Dame. That'd be awesome. I mean, it's a classic. Not as an animated film, but as a piece of literature that I think that Disney, I mean, if they could put that spin that Beauty and the Beast did, bro, That'd be so cool. And I feel like we would be open to that. It is kind of weird. The book is nothing like the movie. It's very, very much taboo. But what I'm getting at is that I honestly feel like this is such a weird move, and I'm super uncomfortable with it, because Aladdin is another classic, and Lion King, Jungle Book did some amazing things. Jon Favreau did some great animation and everything, but it's like, how much more can you do with that story? There wasn't too much in the Jungle Book that was different, other than seeing Shere Khan and his part of the tale. I mean, what, we're gonna see more of Scar's point of view in Lion King? I don't know. I don't know what to think. And the trailer was just so off-putting, because it had every single shot that was the exact same in the Lion King animated show, to where it's like, well, are you gonna leave any room for new stuff for me to even be interested? I might as well just pop in my old VHS tape and watch that one instead of spend $12 or more in a movie theater when I already know what's gonna freaking happen. Pinocchio, Dumbo, Hunchback of Notre Dame, even freaking, what are you doing, Treasure Planet? I mean, awesome stuff, awesome properties. You know what would be a really good one too? Is that I think that it could even usher in another wave of fantasy, and that's The Black Cauldron. Disney, if you can hear me, please do not ruin our childhood, my childhood. Please do not make stupid cash grab money issues with the properties that we love. If you would have started out slow, I think I would have been on board, but I'm just so scared.